photographer, ScottVincentPhoto.com. If you go to ScottVincentPhoto.com, you will see lots of pictures being taken of today. And we are grateful for you, Scott Stappo. Make me love you. Thank you. Okay, are we ready for the next one? And also, we raffle tickets are still available, too, if you want to win some of those prizes. iPod Shuffle, the headphones, and lots of great stuff.
We're going to do that right away. Right now, we're going to go to band number six, so we're getting there, guys.
And I also want to thank our sponsors, specifically The Hideaway wants everyone to know if they want to go there and you bring your band jam ticket tonight, or it sounds like through the week, Patrick says beer, wine, and lots of soda, and the fries are the best at The Hideaway. So we're grateful for his sponsorship, too.
Absolutely. So are we ready for Abby and the Roadsters? South Salem, Katona, Danbury, New Fairfield, Connecticut, and they performed all over, including an opening band at the Richfield Playhouse and at the Bitter End. We got Anton on lead guitar, Joseph on keyboard, Vincent on drums, Abby on lead vocals, Jack on rhythm guitar, Calvin on bass. They're going to also perform an original song called Going Under. This is their song from that group, and Higher Ground by Stevie Wonder. We love that song. Making their third appearance at Band Jam.
No,
is that right?
Fourth.
Oh my goodness. Please welcome Abby and the Roadsters.
Thank you.
guitarist Anton Kuttner. I'm so happy to be back for our fourth year in a row. So I'm just going to take a second to introduce the band. First, we have Jack on guitar. Yeah!